ostensibly. I lived through the Black Plague, and I had a pretty good time during that. I've seen The Exorcist about 167 times, and it keeps getting funnier every single time I see it! Not to mention the fact that you're talking to a dead guy! Now, what do you think? You think I'm qualified?
Well, what I mean is, can you be scary?
Oh, hey, no, you're asking me, can I be scary? What do you think of this?